Just hits of a cop behaving badly, not only responding to calls, but insulting people along the way.
Turn around and look at me.
For what?
Because I'm f***ing talking to you, you piece of s***. Now get the f*** over here.
From an African-American man he'd just pulled over.
Do you have a license? Be honest, I would be surprised if you did.
To a young couple connected to a domestic violence call.
I got one tool. That tool's to beat people up and take them to jail, okay?
The man behind the camera is Officer Richard Greco. Out of 200 videos, these are just a few of the episodes of questionable behavior under his belt coming from a camera attached to his shirt.
Do you feel that it's appropriate when you're talking to a domestic violence situation where there's possibly an assault that's going on that you're talking about beating the crap out of people and taking them to jail?
I've never looked at it from that perspective. You know, if you put it like that, you know, it could sound bad.
But I gotta take care of this guy.
Call it the greatest hits of a cop behaving badly, not only responding to calls, but insulting people along the way.
Turn around and look at me.
For what?
Because I'm f***ing talking to you, you piece of s***. Now get the f*** over here.
From an African-American man he'd just pulled over.
Do you have a license? Be honest, I would be surprised if you did.
To a young couple connected to a domestic violence call.
I got one tool. That tool's to beat people up and take them to jail, okay?
The man behind the camera is Officer Richard Greco. Out of 200 videos, these are just a few of the episodes of questionable behavior under his belt.